Makes this place feel more like home. I miss Boston already.
Finally, you're awake. Gotta tell you though, mister, you wanna stay on here? You stop making all that noise.
Sorry, but who are you again?
You bang your head or something? I'm Victor Olmsted. I own the place. This place. The Devil's Reef Hotel.
Noise? What noise are you talking about?
I expect my guests to be respectable. Moans, chanting, all that kind of thing. It stops, all right?
Got any proof it was me? It could have been one of my neighbors. I slept like a rock. I didn't hear a thing.
That's exactly what a newcomer would say. Your neighbors are respectable people and would never do such a thing. Don't think your yellow-clad patron means you get away with everything.
You're not exactly friendly with your guests. Aren't we the ones keeping you in business?
All these newcomers after the flood, they're stark raving mad.
What do you mean?
You can't imagine the crazy notes and books I find after they move out. Only thing they're good for is lighting the kitchen stove.
Can I have a look?
I knew it. I tell you, no one sane would be interested. And you want to take a look? Well, fine, fine. Take what you wish. I'm watching you, newcomer.
Guess I don't need the key. Someone smashed it beyond repair. Are a few damp papers all that's left of the expedition? Are a few damp papers all that's left of the expedition?
Can't say I ever saw another shell like it. Samples glitter in a weird way. I wonder where they came from. Map of Cape Cod. Looks like there was something here, but it's been erased.